गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टुडे आई एम डिस्कसिंग यू अबाउट द लाइफ प्रोसेस। इन द लाइफ प्रोसेस एक्सक्रीशन, टुडे चैप्टर एक्सक्रीशन मींस ड्यूरिंग द मेटाबॉलिज्म ऑफ द ह्यूमन आर अदर वर्टिब्रेट थिंग्स अनवांटेड मटेरियल आर डिस्चार्ज। The discharge of unwanted material, mechanism of the discharge of waste material from the body is known as the excretion. On the basis of excretory product, there are three types of animal have been regarded. First one is amniotic. Amniotic who वेस्ट मटेरियल आर अमोनिया एंड डिस्चार्ज द अमोनिया दैट इज नोन एज द अमीनोटेलिक एनिमल। मोस्टली वाटर एनिमल आर अमीनोटेलिक। देन द यूनियोटेलिक मैन आर ह्यूमन आर यूनियोटेलिक बिकॉज द यूरिया आर फॉर वेस्ट मटेरियल of the man. So discharge or exit of the waste material or like urea is known as the ureotelic. And the xerophytic and bird are uricotelic, means they exit the waste material as a uric acid known as the ureotelic, uricotelic. Today I am discussing here about the kidney. Kidney is the main excretory organ of the human beings or purification of the blood. It is the situation of the kidney in the abdominal cavity at back side of the backbone, both side of the backbone. The length outer structure like a bean shape. Outer structure is called cortical region, that is convex in shape, and inner structure are involvement and called concave surface. And renal artery and renal vein are filtered into the each kidney. They supply the unpurified blood and exit out the purified blood. So, and each kidney give up a ureter and open into the urinary bladder. Internally, the kidney are divided into two parts, cortical region and medullary region. Cortical region outer surface or outer part and medullary region or inner part. You see that a triangular structure or funnel shaped structure are looking into the figure. These are called pyramid. Actually, pyramid are the composition or aggregation of the nephron. Nephron is the unit of the kidney. And each kidney have a 1 lakh nephron. So each pyramid have 1 lakh nephron. So each pyramid have a 10 to 12 pyramid. Each kidney have a 10 to 12 pyramid. So in each kidney have by the 10 to 12 lakh nephron. Nephron are the unit of the kidney. So we can say about the kidney is the main excretory organ of the human beings, outer structure and inner structure. So today we will discuss about the urine formation or ultrafiltration. Thank you.